What's going on, guys? It's Gamer2000ization, and I am here with
Ultimate Batman Fan 2, and we're bringing you a response to our first Black Ops 2 video, which you all said we sucked, and we pretty much did, so we're gonna show you how good we're on now.
Yeah, I made it to round 46, so,
was Friday night.
Yeah, so, I mean, the TV's pretty small, but I know we're gonna do good. Alright, anyways,
Well, at least will be good, because Rustman's way better.
Yeah. It's not even lagging, you see how better quality it is? It's like way better.
Flats are stupid.
Here, let's go. Let's go, I got the two man. And, nothing.
Portable wind generator, courtesy of your resident
team. Alright, don't kill any zombies, yeah. You can teleport first. I'll protect you. We made it around 17, I think. Alright, here, I'll kill all the zombies after you get there and
see
the light.
I can see power.
Yeah.
But anyway, Gamer had. Well, I had the N64 hooked up with a nunchuck, and Gamer has the GameCube with classic controllers, so he's got a little advantage over me, but I'll see how it turns out in the end.
Yeah. We're practically like doing great. We're just like messing around. Alright. So as you can see, I guess there's one more zombie. Don't kill the last zombie, okay?
Nope. Alright. I've got a good back view just to kill Justin. But the strong force.
Oh crap. Come on. Actually a little bit more quiet, because like we're just missing. Alright.
But I can't open this until
right, I'm at town, so you can you turn on
Yeah. I turn on the power, but
alright, I'm gonna get some money out of the bank.
You're not just sit back and watch me golf and dive.
We would do online, I just don't really want to do
maybe
that.
Maybe we can do that.
Because
like,
people are just gonna freaking wreck everything. Yeah, we could do like town or
we
something.
We can do this after. We can do grief and we can be
oh crap. Oh, I don't even have any money. But, hey, can you put the turbine down for the pack-a-punch?
Oh.
Alright, thanks.
Just leave it here?
Yeah. No, pick it up. Pick it up. Alright, thanks. Alright. Just don't die while you're building the power. Isn't it weird, like, we're both in, like, power places?
That was
Wait,
cool.
Pick up the part. Don't build it until I find the other one. It's gonna be funny.
Okay, let's see.
You can build it, I don't care. That's funny.
Makes a different sound when you build on this TV.
Yeah.
Just wait, I got the zombie game. I'll join you.
Alright, last part. Yeah, you can build it. Last part. Oh, the table. I know where the table is. Yell. I was like, alright, freaking now I'm 46. I like totally forgot. I took all my money out of the bank. Are you building the electric trap?
Because I'm kind of bored and I have to wait until a bus comes and even then.
Yeah.
I have to wait until a bus leaves because you know it's a death trap just sitting out there.
It's probably leaving for like fire or something right now. Hey, don't kill any zombies, I need to move.
I think it's like a twin farm.
Yeah, something like that.
Don't kill?
No, don't. But yeah, you can kill. Don't go down.
She's gonna go down. I just.
Yeah.
A little surprised.
Okay. Wait, wait, don't kill that one. Do not kill that one.
Sage.
Alright. Don't dolphin die. That's just gonna make us go down.
They're closing in, Jesse.
Yeah, you can kill him. Hey, the boss is here.
Yeah, it's here. But I think I'll just
wait till it leaves, you know.
I can't find that one part of the electric track.
Pretty soon, so I'm just kidding. Yeah, right here. I know where the part is. Jump down, like where we do the glitch. Where we do the glitch, jump down. Oh shit. Okay, no. Look. See that? Right there?
Oh, there it is. Just wanted to build it.
Just to get everything done.
Kind of accomplish.
And, yeah, I got every single trophy for Transit except for Tower of Babel, obviously, so that's...
I don't understand Tower of Babel, because...
Alright, you want me to kill him, or... Can I kill him?
You can kill him.
Alright. Whoa, I guess that wasn't the last time.
I think you should just wait until the bus leaves.
Yeah, there it is. So
you can hold him off, can't you? You know I told you. I hate you. Shoot him, maybe he'll go faster.
He's like, it is unsafe to distract.
Really?
Don't waste any money. Yeah, no. Alright,
throw a grenade though.
No, you should have threw it in the window. I think that'll work. Did he throw it?
I don't know, but all I know is I threw it right next to the bus.
Alright, I'm entering the passcode. Let's go.
Passcode denied.
And like the bus driver starts like driving.
Just like.
What do you want? A zombie. I watched this show called Just Like Dad the other day.
I watched this show called.
Don't go down. Don't. Alright, the bus is moving. Whoa. I'm tempted to watch your screen, I just don't want to.
No limits, no free rides. Oh. Were you invited to my party? 12th Tower.
so good, but I think we changed our minds. He may be a little bit better than Jacob, but... Feels like Sage eating out of guts. Double points.
I went down, can you get me?
Alright, I got
you. Okay, I just went down, so you're gonna have to get me real quick.
He says his custom games only kills him.
Plus, we're not talking as much as we hear their voices. They sound very...
Especially, like, how
Sage like sniffing turrets.
I got you.
Wait, Jesse.
I need to tell you all these zombies.
Darn, I went down.
Oh, okay. No, alright, we can both almost back a punch. Wait, are you almost out of ammo with your gun?
Yeah.
Alright.
Should I back a punch with it?
I don't even want to.
Because doesn't it give you like a lot of ammo?
Yeah. can bag a bunch. Front of the glow. Wow, I got right when I get it. Alright, I'm gonna go to the front of the bus.
It's not worth it, though. Use the bus enough to, like, really care about it.
It just really kind of protects you, but
I like the bus.
We don't really need it.
You don't. I like the bus for transport and transport alone.
I only use the freaking transport. The bus takes forever. Like, when you're packing, like, when you're putting the turbine down to the packing points, that's, like, the only way. Dude, you should buy Juggernaut. Are you gonna pack a punch or are you gonna buy Juggernaut?
Chug, take me to. You know what?
Take me to your leader.
You know what? I've been through enough to trust you, Juggernaut. I've been through so much.
We already beat our Skrillex for the last
one. It's my favorite color.
Hey, you wanna buy ammo for your bus gun?
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, I can protect you. Yeah, it's here. Got it. You can take it on kills.
You can take them.
Alright, thanks. I'm gonna need some ammo too. I really like the gun pack of punch, but... Oh, shit.
Crawler, don't like you.
Here, I'll leave some kills to you. You can get the last kills.
Die.
I told you you need to buy Juggernaut, dude. It's the only way here, I think. It's the last zombie. Here, you can knife him. If you keep knifing him, just don't shoot him at all. Might be able to pack much. Don't worry about the bus. Okay, it's one way. Knifing. Let's scoop him. You told me. Let's keep doing it.
Yeah, are you serious? That's what I'm talking about.
What? What?
Because they give us...
No, I'm saying this fucking electric man again.
Oh, really?
Fucking piece of shit. Why you fucking spawn for fucking 4 rounds? Not you. Freaking hit his electric zipper. If you shoot it off, it's like weird. You get like one bullet. Like, it's just not automatic. Here, you wanna get out of the pack of punch?
I think I'm fine.
Alright, you wanna go? Hey, we can build the, we can get some Galvan Uppers. You wanna do that?
You wanna just wait?
What, one more round?
Yeah.
Kaboom, nah, I wanna get some points. Who's that? It's King, it's Carpenter.
The less people you play with, the more fair Kaboom is.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. I don't even fucking care about that Carpenter. Shields like safe scene. Why are these zombies going for you? Shit, zombies, what the fuck?
I think it should be evenly spread apart between the two, but that's just me. I'm a little having a little axe
shoot him.
Oh.
Yeah, move! Oh my gosh. Got you, got you.
Thank you. So
much. What? No, I don't have to go behind. Dang it.
You gonna apologize?
Turn, she said it was fine. Oh my gosh. Look me. This is why I don't like playing.
Slip slang in my face.
Yeah, your cafe. If you run across the fire, no, if you want to. Because I don't know, you might go down if I do. Probably. Yeah. You know, you can use the transporter again. If you get to town, you're by juggling, wouldn't you?
If I did, yes. Just up ahead, you can notice a brave gamer called Skating Fanatic Marie. Right now, he's fighting off zombies, so please don't bother to ask him for zombies.
Actually, I just put the box one away, so look forward in the sky. I'm not gonna kill the last zombie yet. Maybe if I have to. Wait for the box spawns. It's just gonna be a bus depot or town. I'm pretty sure. Farm possibly, but I'm pretty sure.
Do you hear that? It sounds like
the thunder?
Yeah.
It's because the box is small. There it is, right here. By the MP5.
That's what I'm going after. Oh no, jeez.
Don't do the cafe sir at the MP12. Don't. I'm just suggesting it. Ooh, I think the box is a phone. Is it? Oh,
this does not have much chance of ending well.
Why are you going in the cafe?
To get the MP5, which is my only way of survival.
Yeah, sorry, can't get you. Jacob was about as good as me as we were. Maybe a little bit better.
I think I was quite a bit better than you when you first started, because, like, when you first started, you didn't even take the turbine.
Yeah. Josh was about the same. Maybe a little better. But
not less.
Power and power. You're at farm. I'll meet you at farm. Okay. The door didn't open!
They don't. It's weird.
Were you trying to open it too?
No. Do you mind opening this?
Yeah, I got it. Alright, the box. I call it. You can hit it first.
I need it first.
Oh shit, it's at power.
Oh, great. I'm not one of those people who goes, like, trying to find the box, but, like, I'm not one who doesn't even care about it.
Why do you go to buy them? Against you just want to embarrass in front of my YouTubers. I don't, dude. Make your own account and do this. I got you. See how nice guy, and I'll get you up. You're one of my best friends in the world, dude. Don't worry, I got you. Can you see that? That one last zombie, what was the orange one? Was he like right here?
I don't know.
Are you sure?
I'm not sure.
Because if he spawned here, then it would work, but I think they passed as well.
What do you do?
You have to put the turbine down for the big doors, and then open the small one, and then wait till they both close, and then open the small one again, go to the, like, inside, to, like, where it is, the big one, and then they'll just, like, try to go through the big door, but it doesn't work. See, that's why you don't know what to do. You don't know much about this game, dude. I tell you about 3/4 of the stuff. You're dead.
So, it's not like I've done anything wrong.
I know, I'm saying. I find all the dubstep music, I find all the stuff, and then Josh acts like he's, and they're all just like, you mean, guys, if it wasn't for me, guys, you guys would still be on Mario. I mean, maybe, but I know Josh. Me too. Alright, I got you now.
Zombies.
Like I do. I can't get you, you're dead. Wait, oh, you're right there. Yeah, you're dead.
back there.
What are the bus drivers?
No idea, I can't hear.
Is he going for me?
I think so.
We can't destroy no blast on me whatsoever. No, he's going for me. And then Joe Sakes, like, recognizes me. One zombie, you got nothing on me. You got nothing on me.
And then they pull out this document and they got all these things on you.
Good one. Good one. And it feels like they're all on the line. Whoa, my gosh, that made my eyes hurt.
Then you gotta get contacts.
You know what I mean. You know what I mean. I mean, just think, like, all the dark, farm, musty, you know, that was, like, the only, like, spot in this game. Guys, I'm gonna try hard on me, I'm not even gonna try. The glitch isn't gonna work, don't even try.
No, it's just a good angle, because it can only come from that way.
Yeah, good idea. Shit. They're not even gonna come at you, a few of them. Sage, like, looks and he, like, shakes his hands and stomps back. Not me. Remington action. Get yours today. You're gonna go down, Jacob. This run in the farm. It is another
farm. Who's the farm?
No, I meant you, Remington.
Game invite from Rusty Harper.
Rusty. And then, like, him and Sandy were, like, there's, like, round 22. They're on round 22 and they're like, come on guys, help me. And like, they're like shooting and Red Samuels is shooting and I got you.
I'm like, Misty and Marlon, you got me guys.
Shit. I got a monkey. I'm just waiting to round 4. Oh, I got you. Not for me.
And I shall return the favor.
Probably. There, now, run. If you want to run
the. Yeah, so there's a lot more than the other. missed it.
What do you want?
Everything about them.
I don't get why Misty likes Marvel so much.
Yeah, it's probably because you only skip what they want.
Yeah. Dude, look at how much money I have. 40,000.
It's so useless to use like 80% of all guns on this because.
You just want to end it? Do you just want to exit it?
Well,
we have to die for
the
progress.
Why don't we go to 20? How about we go to 20 and then we stop? Because we got two more. Well, do you want to just end it now?
Yeah, I
want.
Because
they know we can make it farther.
Yeah. Well, me, anyway. Okay, just die. Just let the zombies kill you.
I think I'll be doing a little more practical research.
Yay! 606.
Look at how
I didn't get
600 kills. Shooter in this.
Yeah. Alright, well, thanks for watching.
We could have made it around 46 if we really tried.
I'll see you guys later for.
Next time we do a video.
Yeah, one in chamber. Maybe we could do one in chamber.
We'll be doing grief after this, so.
Alright, see you guys.